gave me the air, gave me the drive, but I'm all aglow and alive. What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love.
Back in the Sony Music LP library, and we're going to talk about one of my favorite aspects of the LP library, which is the Columbia Special Products Library. Now, you probably know Special Products was the division of the company that made records for sale that didn't get sold in traditional record stores or music shops. They got sold by mail, they got sold over with TV advertising, they got sold at tie-ins with Grants or Macy's or Corvettes or something like that. Sometimes, you know, you'd get a record when you bought a set of Firestone tires. And they're really fascinating. And there's a lot of really great Broadway titles. Now, of course, Broadway, at the height of its popularity when Columbia was pumping out many, many, many different cast recordings a year, in addition to hundreds and hundreds of individual recordings by pop stars of the show's songs themselves. I just have a couple of really neat samples of Special Product work from the library. Now, this is a very old one. This one goes back almost to the beginning of Columbia Special Products. And this is the sort of thing that they would do all the time. It's sort of got a neat little cover, and it's songs from Showboat, and it has various tracks from Showboat, just sort of like a mixture of recordings from the original cast, but also we have Can't Help Loving That Man by Polly Bergen. We have Old Man River by Roy Hamilton. We have You Are Love by Shirley Jones. Bill, again, by Polly Bergen. So just sort of like a melange of lots of different recordings just to sort of make up the Showboat cast album in a different way. Special Products also did a lot of this sort of thing. And this is a great record. This is The Magic of Musical Comedy. And this is an interesting thing because it has recordings from musical comedies going back to the beginning of Columbia Records, practically 1907. We have a recording here from the Merry Widow recording from 1907. And it's basically sort of a mixture of cast recording songs from that period all the way up until 1965 and Do I Hear a Waltz? So these sort of things are fun. And even though they weren't sold in record stores, they're pretty common. And if you look, you can find them around. And speaking of common, I'm going to show you a Special Products album that might be one of the most high-selling special albums ever made by Columbia. Now, if you're a Broadway fan, I'll bet if you don't own this, you've seen it around. This is a real sort of landmark blockbuster selling album. This is Broadway's Best. And this is a way for Columbia to sort of put together many, many of their greatest cast recording songs in a real lavish package. And if you can sort of get a sense of this just by looking at it, it's got like a beautiful laminate to the cover. It's got Hirschfeld drawings for various shows like Bye Bye Birdie and My Fair Lady and Kiss Me Kate. And inside, in addition to the track list, which is four sides full of the greatest musical recordings ever made, there's this beautiful booklet. Now, this album was a real tribute to the genius of Gotthard Lieberson and the work that he did in producing all of the amazing Columbia original cast albums of the 50s. And the early 60s when this came out in 1961. It was not just a way of paying tribute to what Lieberson did, but also a way that the consumer could get a sense of the breadth of his accomplishments in one package. And again, like I said, it was a huge blockbuster selling package. And really one of my favorite items in here from Columbia Records in the LP library. Thanks for watching. This is Tom Tierney here in the Sony Music Archives, and I'll see you next time.
Just in time.